I need lots of stone. I can do some of those over here. I'm going to need human blood.
Yeah. But we can always add more to the pie. A pretty sight. Tidy books and coffers graved with glittering gold.
Check my house. I got over. Hey, folks.
birdie. Bye, birdie. Where, oh where, can I find demon blood in the jungle? Are my glasses on the edge of my desk over there, or that thing beside the desk? No, I'll get them when I get up. Sierra's too mean to hand them to me. Places on here where I got the demon blood stashed. If I want to run all the way back and get it. Come here. I need to heal. Hey, I really don't need you. Oh yeah, I got to harvest corpses. I guess that's not considered important. I know how to get it or take it. Same way you do a dog or cat. You crush it up and put it in the food or drink. Versus Cobra. Cobra lost. What do you give? Not what I need. Oh, did we disturb your nap? Yeah. Birdie. Sorry about that, folks. I gotta go catch them. There's a snake around here somewhere. Love knocking them off the office stuff, don't you? Yep, I knew there was a snake around here. Let's see. Will you give demon blood? I don't remember. Yes. Dagged it. And there goes the dancer. Right in the line of, right into the path to get killed. Ah, the snakes give demon blood. Back off, birdies. Where am I, by the way? No. Not really. Just because I said not really doesn't mean I won't do it if I have to. Be honest, my hands are swollen like hell. Oh, this son of... Thank you. piss off, bird. Nope. I don't count. So we'll go this way. Thank you. think I went too far. Nope, I'm at the right place. Have any here? Okay, the next place. Well, at least you leveled. How you mess with the Ninja Turtle? Who minding his own business? I just fussed at my followers for killing them. then I could do the same thing. I need to spend a day over here collecting aloe again. But that's boring. Checking for demon blood. Out of my damn way. Thank you. Butcher corpses. Okay. It's butcher corpses. I don't have a butcher knife on me. Batgirl. Batgirl. Thank you. while I'm right here. Hey, Fat. How you doing, Fat? He's drinking some tea or water. I'm not sure which. Oh shit. I didn't know we had to defeat hyenas. Okay. I always forget where my tent is. Huh? I found it. Y'all could have caught me. Okay. back after you send the level. One more hyena and two more corpses to butcher. Right, so chill there for a minute. I don't know. What? They're hurt. I didn't think that would work, but hell, it was worth a try. My dancer. dooba dooba dooba. Nobody's on the salt too. Hey, House. Appreciate you stopping by, man. Did you ever get your Discord set up? Stick around for a while. Alright, once you do get it set up, my link is on my page here. Other than a little bit of lag here and there, it's going good. Running around to check my different houses to see what I got that I need. If you had an Xbox, I'd invite you over, but this game's not cross-platform. I can take that apart. Do a little bit of cannibalism here. Well, I'm not gonna eat their arms this time, but I am gonna crush it for the part of the blood stuff I need. This game can be bloody and cannibalistic at times. You ain't got nothing I need. Come here. Get your ass back here. Hey, treasure. Let's see. You can either eat the arms that you're getting, or you can crush them for blood. Or feed them to a pet alligator. I'll take that, I'll take that. Let the fart gas clear the air. Dude, did you have to take me off the side of the mountain with you? Oh, I knocked him off. Knocked both his arms and his head off. That could be why he took me off the edge with him. I thought I saw some aloe right there. I hope you are a salamander. You are a salamander. Six more of those. Hey, House, you still around? Nope. He probably said too much blood for him. You know, if I didn't want y'all to attack that, y'all wouldn't. Not what I needed. Huh? I know there's one or two right in here. Or there used to be any. Yep, there's one. Beat salamanders. Crap, I forgot to grab my potion. I mean my powders. Alright, so I went around that boss. For now. Still on the search of my house, different houses for demon blood. I got one more house over this way I'm gonna check. If I can remember where the elevator is. Thank you.
trust. Vate.
Or the fat one. What you doing, fat girl? Yes. Why is he coming down, or do you know? I mean, up. I'll just take all of it. Now y'all get out of my tent.
I never wanted to be here.
I just jumped the piggy. Come here, bear. Huh? About damn time you get your fat blind ass on. You never look at an eclipse with your bare eyes, dumbass. It doesn't matter even if the whole sun did get covered up. You still do not look at it with your unprotected eyes, dumbass. It could literally melt your eyes, dude. Yeah, you will. Yeah. In another 4 years, it'll be back. Every year, there's a solar eclipse. But that one wasn't a solar, that was an annular. Yeah. That shit can cause your eyes to melt. Oh, you will for a few days, unless it's permanently scarred on your eye, on your eyes now. You could have bought you a pair of the right kind of glasses for like $12. What you need to do is just go ahead and order you a pair of glasses for the next one. Get them while they're cheap now. No clue. I'm not celebrating. I'm just running between all my houses looking for demon blood. Yep, and I'm not gonna make the same screw up I made last night right here in this spot. Nope, I'm gonna make sure I get the right spell this time. Yep. Oh no! Swan dive! Funk. That's alright. I still lived. Y'all leave my dancer alone, damn. Nope. Alright, so I don't need what you drop. Whee! Now, okay, chico.
He picked the wrong camp, mate.
Yeah, right in the middle of a damn fight. That's the third kick tonight. Well, that's the third kick since I've had stream on. That's probably the fourth or fifth one total. I done told you what it was. It's my system. I made $55 off of that one sponsorship, the Ant game. I don't know if you made it or not. It doesn't show me names. No. All you had to do was get the Ant to level 5. That's it. I'll be able to choose another sponsorship in a little while. And it's going to be mobile again. It's just easier to do the mobile games. I can get those kind of games on mobile. I'm trying to get P-Bug for mobile. Which I don't mind doing it on mobile because I can connect my controller to my phone. What, P-Bug? Yeah, it's on Xbox now. You can get it off the Game Pass. But when the sponsorship says mobile, it has to be done on mobile. When it says PC, it has to be done on PC, or it does not count. Yep, it's back on. Uh-huh. You thought you was gonna be a swift butch and come right running up at me, but you messed up. You ran through the poison field. My two followers at? Oh yeah, now y'all finally come up here. Yeah, y'all finally come up here after I almost get my ass whooped. Yahoo! No, what was Elisa talking about?
Woohoo!
Well, is that wrong to say woohoo about? Oh, your medicine? Not at the moment. Said to turn it up. Oh. No, the neighbor over there was telling me that the guy that walks around with a service dog has been reporting a lot of people out here to the cops because of different things and had his windows busted out the other day in his apartment. Well, she just told me that yesterday. Nope, and that right there should tell you why I didn't want you to do it. Hey folks, welcome in. Ooh, one ugly bug. You missed.
Whee!
I've checked three of my houses tonight and I finally found the stuff that I needed. And of course, it was in the last house. I was. He had a good reason. Dumbass looked at the... Dumbass watched the eclipse today without any protection on his eyes. That dumbass probably didn't even make it past the third grade. Tried to tell y'all he's a dumbass. Nope, y'all don't listen. Daniel? You're right. Daniel's not a dumbass. That's an insult to dumbasses worldwide. Oh, you damn cat. No. At least I'd be killed him. Still be better than Kevin, though. Thank you.
themselves.
No. 32 or 33, something like that. Attacking me down. Yeah, they found test kits, but he either didn't test that one or the test didn't show up. He OD'd and it killed him. That could be a good thing. They didn't do the 21 gun salute, but they had the taps and stuff. No, 21 gun salute, you either have 7 people with rifles do 3 rounds each, or you have 3 with a rifle doing 7 rounds each. I think they did. I don't remember taps, but I think I remember them doing the gun salute. No. Look it up on YouTube taps. The song is actually older than the words are. The words are newer. Look up taps on Google and you'll recognize it. You've heard it before. Oh yeah, I forgot he served. Alright, I gotta find some. Here you go, Imps. Oh. Excuse me, folks. Hey, tell them you want the battle pass for this game. Tell them you want the battle pass for this game. Urshat. I wouldn't if you live in the city. I wouldn't because there's places cracking down on that shit. Well, there's your reason not to do it right there. I ain't got my... I don't have my night vision. All right. I'm waiting for the damn game to load again. Every few minutes. What did I tell you? It's not the game. It doesn't matter what game I play, it doesn't. Hey, I think it's back on finally. Hey, it's back on. At least I don't have to track my followers down. Will you come back over here so I can turn... Oh, you dumb bitch. This dude's wearing pots and pans as armor. Now I'll just see if I can make it to my house. Hey, can y'all get up here? I keep getting attacked by stuff. I need y'all to get up here and kill shit. Yeah, nope. I don't feel like messing with no rhino right now. Damn sure I don't feel like messing with that note group over there. Hey, you're distracted. I'll go after you now that you're... Holy shit! You missed that one. Here, I'm trying to... carve up a snake and a damn rhino hits me in the back and sends me flying across the water. Trying to work on one certain journey tonight, but having to run everywhere between houses to find freaking demon blood. At least my dancer hasn't died yet. He's gotten one or two levels. I thought there was some blue gooey gooey goop goop in here. There was supposed to be some bluey gooey gooey goop goop in here. Is that it up there? Goop, bye. Ain't worried about you, alligator. Now what are you doing? Oh, you're hunting with him? I need to get on there one day and finish bagging up all my loot and sell it. And you're gonna be pissed your dad off. Okay, Peter Griffin. Oh, this fat ass I'm arguing with over here. I got off the game last night and I was calling Bailey, hey fat ass, where you at? Mom said, well, you was just talking to him on the game. I couldn't help with that. I couldn't help but laugh. Hey, I wasn't the one that said it. I am not a bad influence. Nope. No, that's your second or third level you got tonight. Yep, that's your second level you got tonight. Where in the hell? Oh, y'all coming from up there. Come down here, uglies. One night this week, I'm gonna go get a couple of my other dancers I got scattered around, bring them over here and just kill nothing but gorillas and monkeys. It's safe, and it's good EXP for them. Boring as hell, but I can gather a lot of, thick hides and Urgler hides. And those savory meats. Probably break my smoker out next weekend. I got some building to do on my house tomorrow. Might do that before I get on stream, though. Did you ever download that Texas Chainsaw Massacre that I asked you to? No, the game. No, I was talking about the game, dude. I played it a few times. It's pretty good. You can either play as the family, or you can play as the victims. Who's fussing at you? Tell him to chill out and hold on. I'm gonna get on one day and do the new were creature quest. I'll just have to do it a day that he's not online. Make no damn 700 of them. No. Not yet, anyway. That'll work. Do what? Well, fix it. You not level 400 yet, or I'd let you use mine. Can't put no more treasure in my box. I already straightened it all up. I did all that earlier today. But the reason I can't put no more treasure in my box is it'll set off a purge. Alright, so... yep, I need to put some lights down here. There you go, beating the hell out of your thing again. I like you beating the hell out of your damn keyboard again. Make sure your dog didn't eat it. Again, make sure your dog didn't eat it. You put ice damage on your crossbow? That's cheating.
Yes, the books are some collected everything.
What's your max damage on a demon so far? That's it? That sucks. Yeah, the little one. That sucks even more. And that little character ain't but level 80 something. Yeah, that's just a little character. My big character is almost distance 140. But also think about how old that character is. That character was made in either late 97 or early 98. Yeah. I told you before, that's one of the oldest characters. But I keep all of its stats hidden because of assholes trying to get me banned and deleted and everything. Yeah, just because they can't hang with it. Not my fault, they suck. And all you gotta do is train. But nope. People don't wanna train. They'd rather bitch and cry cause their skills suck cause they're too lazy to train. Oh, trust me, I didn't want to train my character, but I knew if I did, it would get to a point where I wouldn't have to worry about nobody bothering me. Like, sure, come on in here. Try to take my spawn away from me. You're going to go away crying, not me. Yep, you tried to kick off right there, but you didn't. It wanted to. But I think once I get everything in my bag put away, I'm done for the night. Because my hands are killing me. What's that? You got your phone near you? I wasn't talking to you back there. There. They're down in the knuckle too. Yeah. It's hives down into the knuckle. See, if I open my coffer,
greetings unto you.
It says purge. Threat level 4. 11,000. So, yeah. I have over 3,000 silver coin.
Prosperous greetings unto you.
Oh shit, it gives me a... I have right at 4,000 gold coins. Okay, so... I'll have to get with Heather one night and see how the purges work, because I haven't done the new purges yet. I know she has. Nope, I haven't done any of the new purges yet. That's what I gotta get with her about. She triggers them a lot of times for fun. I'm not sure how. It sounds like he's beating his keyboard like he does himself in the bathroom watching porn. No, I can't see anything. I would tell you to shoot back, you'd probably wind up shooting yourself in the damn foot. Knowing how clumsy and dumbassified as you are, yeah, that'd make sense. I thought it was because you had a fat ass too, but oh well. Nah, you need to go to army. You would need to go to army for that. Don't ask, don't tell. I'm pretty sure no one wants to see your short fat ass get inside of a tank. So they'd have to butter or grease the edges to get your ass back out of it. Pretty much. I'm over here getting fussed at for calling you a fat ass. Not my fault you so fat. Drop you, I don't want you. Armory station. Here you go. Already got that. You got that damn yawning starting. You already got that damn yawning starting. It's always your fault, dumbass. You always blame the fat person. I thought Family Guy would have taught you that. I'm trying to figure out where my freaking dancer is. He must be following me under the damn house. Instead of coming up the steps, I think he's following me around. While he's still he's still underwater following me around. Alright, let's see if I can get you to come up here now. they do. Get your ass up. Yeah, he ain't listening to me. So it looks like I might have to go all the way down there and drag his ass out from under the house. Yep. He gonna be got down there and drowned himself.
Impressive, but we can always add more to the pile.
I thought about turning on full nudity one night on the game, but then I just thought, nope. I really don't want Twitch to ban me. It would be interesting, though. I don't know, that one game they hadn't banned me for it yet, and it's still on TikTok and Twitch. I can't remember the name of the game I was playing, but it showed the giant demon's breast and the little babies were coming out of it and stuff. I have to ask Elisa the name of that game. She was the one that wanted me to download and play it. Alright, now where is my dancer at? Did that bitch drown? Did he go invisible? I can't find them. Tell them to wait. Oh, I found you. You're down here trying to freaking drown. All right, I'll empty you out tomorrow. All right, folks, I'm off for the night. Try to get on the Marnat if you will. I'm gonna do a dungeon that I haven't done yet, and it's a little bit spooky. Let me see if I can make the potions. I'm supposed to be able to make the potions. Potion of Midnight. Yep, I can make the potion. See? Your ass is boring. Alright, folks. I'm off for the night, and I'll be back sometime tomorrow.